A man facing charges tonight after customs officials at Charlotte Douglas found 23 pounds of cocaine hidden in a wheelchair. Look at this. Authorities say a 22-year-old man was arriving on a flight from the Dominican Republic. As you can see in the pictures here, the drugs were hidden within the seat cushions there. Officials say the cocaine was worth about $378,000. That passenger is now facing felony drug trafficking charges.